Check it out. America's Second Harvest is one step closer to opening up their new facility being built on Chatham Pkwy. They held a ceremony today for topping out on the first phase of the $40 million construction project. Crews broke ground back in December. The executive director of the nonprofit says they're ahead of schedule and that the facility is expected to be done by December of this year.